I'm sorry. It is overused, boring, and repetitive. If you want to add variety in your speech and expand your vocabulary, then you need to use different ways to say different expressions. Hello, this is Amrita, your ESL teacher. Welcome to TESOL 3 Minutes English. Today, we are going to learn different ways to say I'm sorry. Expression number one. I owe you an apology. This is quite intense. It is used in formal situations. For example, Dear CEO, I owe you an apology for what's happened at the party. Dear CEO, I owe you an apology for what's happened at the party. Repeat after me. I owe you an apology. Remember, always you are going to repeat thrice. Expression number two. I take full responsibility for my actions. I take full responsibility for my actions. This is a very strong expression. So you can use this in formal situations. For example, I take full responsibility for my actions. I shouldn't have let my hair down in an unprofessional way. I take full responsibility for my actions. I shouldn't have let my hair down in such an unprofessional way. So, did you notice I just used an idiomatic expression? I shouldn't have let my hair down. So, what does it mean? Let my hair down? It means to allow yourself to do anything freely. Expression number three. It was wrong of me, or it was wrong on my part. You can say in either ways. It was wrong of me, or it was wrong on my part. It was wrong of me. I shouldn't have interrupted you. It was wrong of me. I shouldn't have interrupted you. Expression number four. My bad. This is just another way of saying I'm sorry. But you are not going to use it in formal situations. You can use it in informal situations. For example, your mom said to you, Amrita, I told you to do the dishes that's piled in the kitchen. And you can say, my bad mom, I'm going to do it right now. My bad mom. So say, I just said, I'm sorry. Expression number five, forgive me. So, you can use it in informal situations. For example, forgive me, I shouldn't have done this. Forgive me, I shouldn't have done this. So, these are the five expressions that you can use in formal and informal situations instead of saying, I'm sorry. Thanks for watching me. Next time, we are going to learn some new expressions. Till then, take care.